Indian devotees have alleged that Chinese authorities are not allowing them to take a holy dip in the Mansarovar lake. The allegations coming days after the Indian External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj had announced that the Nathula Pass had been opened for the annual Kailash Mansarovar Yatra.
भारत से 50-51 यात्री मेरे साथ आए हुए हैं और भारत ही नहीं पूरे विश्व से करीब 3-4 हजार लोग यहाँ मानसरोवर में स्नान करने कैलाश के दर्शन करने आए हैं. लेकिन आज सुबह ही हमें पता चला कि चाइना के किसी ऑर्डर के कारण मानसरोवर में हम स्नान नहीं कर सकते. तो अगर मानसरोवर में स्नान नहीं कराना था तो हमें परमिट क्यों दिया गया, हमें वीजा क्यों दिया गया?
Following the allegation, sources said that the pilgrims were not stopped. The spots where they were taking a dip were not the designated ones. China had shut down the Nathula Pass in Sikkim and denied entry to the Kailash Mansarovar pilgrims last year.